Hello, my name's Almanzo, and today I'm going to explain the six key features of the Titan Crush. Number one, we have the split entry gate. This closes quicker than a one-piece gate system. Next, we have the rear-mounted plastic control console. This is where you mount your scale indicator, and it also has a lockable storage cupboard. Next, we have the extra long animal compartment. This is 2.75 metres long, which is great for stud cattle. This is 280 mm longer than the classic range and allows you to handle large cows without having to head bale them. The fourth feature is our new injection gate. This patented design allows for excellent access for applying vaccines to the animal's neck. The gates over centre and lock, providing animal restraint and operator safety. Next, we have the optional integrated load cells. These are built into the chassis of the Crush, which lowers the entry height, helping with cattle flow, while keeping all the cables inside the frame. Number six, we have the option to customise the bottom gate. This is great depending on your stud operation requirements. The Titan Crush is only available as a vet model with parallel squeeze. An additional upgrade to the Titan Crush is hydraulic powered. A separate single phase electric power pack controls the head bale, squeeze and the entry gates. Each ram has an adjustable pressure relief valve for safety and optimal control. You also have an option of a hydraulic powered chin lifter and a 3 or 5 way drafting module. This allows easy drafting from the rear of your Crush. The Titan Crush is a class leader and deserves serious consideration for your cattle handling operation. If you'd like more information, please give us a call and we'll be happy to help.